choice for our high school playbook game of the week, Thomas Jefferson and Elizabeth Ford, has been postponed until tomorrow. The snow has sacked most teams tonight, including the Red Hurricanes of Newcastle. Action Sports' Justin Rose with the Whippoorwill's only unbeaten boys team.
We got to be better. You understand? I don't care what our record says, and I don't care what people are telling you. We got to be better to accomplish what we want to accomplish.
This is the same message that Newcastle head coach Ralph Belundo has given his teams over the past 3 years, no matter if they've lost a tough one or just dusted off a sectional opponent on the road by 17. This message seems to be sticking. These players started as freshmen and sophomores with their head coach and have bought into his style of ball pressure and high intensity, so much so that they're now undefeated in the league.
They'll tell you that I'm the only guy in Western Pitt that doesn't think they're any good. I just remind them we haven't done anything yet. We won some basketball games, and you know, if we don't continue to get better throughout the course of the season, you know, teams are going to catch you, and there's no doubt. Believe me when I tell you, if we don't play hard every single night and play with great energy, teams can beat us.
The records mean nothing. At the end of the day, we want to be champions, whether we're 26-0 or 22-4.
What's even more impressive about the Red Hurricanes' 16-0 start is that they're doing it with nobody on their squad taller than 6'3".
They're 5'7", 5'8", but they're tough. I mean, they're really, really tough kids, and all of my guys play bigger than what they are.
We're not big, obviously. I mean, our biggest guy is 6'3", so for us to not let the ball get into the post, we have to have ball pressure, and that's our key. That's the main focus we have.
The Red Hurricanes not only win, but they blow teams out. Their average margin of victory, 29 points, the closest game this season, a 16-point win on the road. For High School Playbook, Justin Rose, Channel 4, Action Sports.